You can, as soon as you get the front tires down to the bottom of this rock right here, you can start turning, I think. So if you go up that rock, you're going to be way off camera. It's going to feel uncomfortable. All right, so go that way just a little if you're going to keep coming down. All right, now this way a little. Perfect. Bring it that way just a hair more. Okay, now you can start coming this way. Come this way. Take it slow though. Slow. Now stop. Back up.
Do I have to back up?
Yeah, I think so. So let me take a look where we're at back here. Just come back about a foot. We're gonna have to do like a 25 point turn here. Turn the wheel the other direction, all the way. Start it rolling and turn the wheel all the way that way.
Oh, that looks so uncomfortable.
Hold it.
Now, does she have shielding under there?
Yeah, she wants to scrape it.
Yeah, you're touching your suspension. So go ahead, slowly back up just about an inch or two. Don't turn the wheel yet. Just back up. Back up. Yeah, there you go. Now you can turn your wheel. There you go. Keep going. Now you're going to back over the rock. Slow though.
Good.
That's much better.
Okay, now bring it this way.
So that's the original angle you want to take right there.
She took the hard way. So turn the wheel back this way a little. Perfect. Come on up. Come on.
I'd like to talk about articulation.
Perfect, got it. We're jeeping right there.